Text-to-speech allows you or your child to have digital text read aloud. Here's what it looks like.
Remember to put your homework in your backpack.
Text-to-speech is one of the most important assistive technologies for kids with reading issues like dyslexia. The great thing is that this powerful technology is built into most mobile devices, like digital tablets and even that smartphone in your pocket. You don't need to download any apps, you just need to activate it. Here's how. On an iOS device, like an iPhone or iPad, start in the Settings app. Under General, tap Accessibility. Next, tap Speech. Finally, turn on Speak Selection and Speak Screen. This will give you two options for reading text aloud. Speak Selection will read aloud words you select. Speak Screen will read aloud all the words on a screen, starting from the top. To use Speak Selection, select a word or a group of words. When the Speak button appears, tap on it to hear the selection read aloud.
Remember to put your homework in your backpack.
To use Speak Screen, swipe down with two fingers from the top of the screen to hear the words on that screen read aloud.
In trouble again. It's always there, like the ground underneath my feet.
You can change several speech settings on an iOS device. For example, you can speed up or slow down the speaking rate, choose the voice, and even correct how certain words are pronounced. On an Android device, like a smartphone or digital tablet, you can also read text aloud. The text-to-speech feature on Android is called Select to Speak. To turn it on, start in the device settings and tap Accessibility. Next, tap Vision. Finally, tap Select to Speak and turn it on with the on-screen switch. The Select to Speak icon will appear on the screen. You can move it to a new location by using drag and drop with your finger. To hear text read aloud, tap the Select to Speak icon. Then, drag a box around the words you want to hear.
Remember to put your homework in your backpack.
The text-to-speech settings can also be changed on an Android device. For example, you can change the voice and make the speed faster or slower. Once you've activated text-to-speech, show your child how it works. Then, make sure your child gets lots of practice using it. Text can be read aloud from the internet, digital books, emails, and even text messages.